And taking the ice, the 18-year-old from Colorado Springs, Colorado, and Patrice McDonough, the 2002 Junior World Champion. She won the Junior Grand Prix Final back in 2000. Now she'd love to get to the final as a senior skater. First appearance on the Grand Prix circuit this season. We'll see her at Cup of Russia in Moscow in a few weeks.
Nice, easy pacing as she leads into the triple Lutz, double toe combination. Good height, a little close to the boards, but well done.
This is a very pretty layback position with a variation.
Look at that.
Great flexibility through her back.
And Patrice was born in this part of the world. She was born in Seoul, South Korea, came to the U.S. as an infant, and began skating at the age of 3.
Level of difficulty on these spins changes when you do things like this, grabbing the blade. That's very hard to do, very effective.
A lovely position on the spiral. The free leg is well above the hip, showing great strength and flexibility. Judges are looking for a change of curve, minimal steps in between to show that you can get speed out of nothing at all. These were very well done. Straight line footwork sequence showing variety in steps. Skating on different curves.
Oh, beautiful. I think she's hit wonderful positions within these spins.
Excellent. This is a great start. She looks more secure, more comfortable, and very well trained this season.
Well, this is the year she's got to step up. When you look at Michelle Kwan, perhaps, and Sasha Cohen, maybe getting those two spots for the world championships in the U.S., there's one more spot available. It could go to Anne Patrice McDonough.
She had very nice pacing as she steps up into this triple Lutz. A little close to the board, but that did not distract her. A good double toe on the end of that. She kept her pacing in order throughout this. She didn't get nervous. Her timing stayed intact. And this layback, this really racks up points because she's in a beautiful position, a lovely attitude position. That is a first-class layback, but watch where it gets complicated. Grabbing the blade and going into that position, that's exquisite.
Got you excited, didn't it?
I loved her. I thought she was great.
All right, here we go. Technical score, 30.20. The program component, the old presentation mark, 57, and even 57 overall. Good number for Patrice McDonough, and that's the number that the rest of the field will be shooting at the rest of the way.